Hi, it's me again. I have something new, this time it's an LCD display. I'm pretty fascinated by what you can do with it, so I just wanted to show you what I did. So I have a program. It enables me to do various things, such as echoing back what I type on the keyboard, just for fun, you know, or displaying progress bars. Whoop. Or even inputting my name and greeting me. Yeah, it's just a basic showcasing thing. I plan to use it for example, to control my Raspberry Pi without a monitor attached, or display no playing info or system load information. Yeah, I'll see what I'll use it for. But if you are an owner of a Raspberry Pi and don't know what to do with it, just buy such a display and hook it up with your Pi, it's awesome. So, this is it. I quit and I say goodbye.